So General Conference is the largest legislative body of the United Methodist Church and is the only body that officially speaks for the church. So we meet every 4 years, alternating. Historically, it's been around the country in different jurisdictions, starting in, I believe it's 2024. We're actually looking to expand outside of the United States and look at moving General Conference between the central conferences as well.
It's made up of an equal number of clergy and lay delegates elected from the different annual and central conferences. It's a great opportunity to come together to see the global United Methodist Church.
I really enjoy having conversations with people and understanding how church is for them in their context.
What I'm most looking forward to is connecting with fellow United Methodists from around the world.
I would love for people of the local church to know more about General Conference because it is what sets us apart from other denominations and other communities of faith. It's where our values become the actions of the local church.
I think that it's important for the local church to have understandings and grounding and being able to really relate what happens between the local church and the church at its largest levels, at the global church. And the General Conference provides that connection.
Because I think the local church really doesn't have a clue about what happened. And now with all the modern technology, they can watch via the internet. And
there's just something about being together with all of these amazing United Methodists from around the world that is just so spirit-filled and such such an amazing opportunity.
General Conference is important to remind us that it's not just about us, that we are a global church and that we are bringing the word of Christ all around the world.
And I would like to see us be able to go into this General Conference as a united people and for us to come out as a united church.